We are your coronavirus headquarters, and with that title comes a responsibility to follow the impacts this pandemic is having on our community. As some gyms reopen for phase one, restaurants are waiting for their turn in phase two.
With no specific date in sight for when restaurants and bars can begin to serve you indoors again, many are getting creative and leaning on technology to keep the doors open. Ariana Lake shows us the path forward they're taking.
Well, we've all seen these new dining domes. They've been popping up at so many restaurants across the inland Northwest. As you know, here in Washington, that indoor dining is still banned in restaurant and bar. So they're getting creative, but they're also using social media to their advantage as well.
Just miss our customers.
That's why Leta Bistro is serving up a creative solution to a complex problem.
The globes were a hit this weekend. We opened them up.
During the cold Northwest winter, globes like this provide a cute and cozy getaway. Reservations are required with limited slots. Each one is sanitized between guests. News spread quickly online as soon as Leta Bistro shared photos of their new additions. Social media manager Haley Hill says turning to tech has been a lifesaver.
The more that people find out about us, the better, because we have fantastic food and your friends' reviews are always going to mean more to you than anything you see.
Chris Kilduff sees proof of that every day. He founded the local Facebook group Food Finder Spokane. And as the name suggests, it's all about local eats.
We're not only finding food, we're creating relationships.
With nearly 11,000 members, it's clear to see people have an appetite for this. This post about a local dive bar took off and helped the business cash in.
They just did a hand-dipped corn dog special for $10 and posted on there and sold 32 of them in an hour. So it's like, you know, it's very unique to see the range. You know, sometimes people are just talking about where you can get the best pizza by the slice, and sometimes people are, you know, finding their favorite new restaurant.
There's still no clear timeline of when our region will meet the health requirements to move to phase two of reopening. So whether you dine in a dome or feature your food online, Hill hopes you'll stay hungry.
I think that just giving this element of hope that we're finally, like, you know, on the road to recovery, maybe everybody will be a little bit more concerned about their own safety measures, make sure that we can just get back to business as soon as possible, because people are struggling.
So we are in phase one here in Washington right now. The region that Spokane is in still has not met the metrics to advance to phase two yet. But when we do eventually, that's when you'll be able to be served indoors of restaurants and bars. Reporting live in Spokane, I'm Ariana Lake for News Now.